action of the playoffs continuing on 2K Sports. Glad to have you with us for the halftime show. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny Patrick Smith. And guys, for the Mavericks, they hung tough in what was a closely contested first half. If what we've seen in Game 1 so far is any indication, we're going to have quite a series on our hands. How about you, Kenny? What did you think about this home team?
Well, the three-point shooting was the key thus far. When you're knocking down those shots from the perimeter, it really spreads the floor. You demand respect from the defense. We'll see if they can keep it flowing in the second half.
Shaq, let's get your insight on the visiting team.
Aggressive. I called them up earlier. I like it. They're taking their hearts in the rack, dictating the pace, setting a physical tone. You're not going to get that by launching threes all night. Everybody knows that.
And now with the second.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kenny's team. And we welcome you back to our coverage of round one of the NBA playoffs. NBC is after White. There's the team. Here's the great. Dishes it to Marble. He kicks to White. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
How he sets his way up there, runs it right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. We've got the monster. He's out there with Jay. And it's Rodman in the power forward position. Marble, the pass to the great, to the one right side. A three-pointer is right on target. And he's got his first 3 points of the game.
The defense is far too slow to close out those 3 points.
And stolen by White. Feed the Marble. It's stolen. State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, a great job with the eyes. And what separates great playmakers, as we know, Greg, is peripheral vision.
Welcome back as we get set to continue our coverage of this round.